Welcome to the Hour of Harvest. It is great to have you with us as we worship the Lord. Sit back and enjoy as we share the good news of the gospel. We invite you to participate along with us as we sing songs of praise, read the Bible, and pray for those in need. The Hour of Harvest prayer team is standing by to take your prayer requests, praise reports, and lead souls to the Lord. You may call us at 606-464-4250 at any time during this program. May this program be a place where you feel accepted, loved, forgiven, and encouraged in the Lord. Hour of Harvest is touching countless souls with the unconditional love of Christ from the Appalachian Mountains to the Bluegrass region, across the nation, and around the world. From our studios in Beattyville, Kentucky, here is your special guest host, Richard and Joyce Hampton.
Welcome into the Hour of Harvest. We hope you're in where it's warm and all settled down to watch for the next 60 minutes. Used to be 90 minutes, it's now 60. We appreciate all of you, and if you're in the hospital, nursing home, prison, wherever you are, we hope you enjoy this tonight, because we do have a good group of singers for you to listen to and enjoy, join in the singing if you know the song. Wherever you're at, that's fine with us. But right now, we're going to let Richard read the scripture for you.
Okay. Tonight, I'm going to be reading from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, starting with verse 14. This is instructions Paul gave to the Thessalonian church, but it also applies to us. And it's a good, real good teaching, too. He says, "Now we exhort you, brethren, warn them that are unruly, comfort the feeble-minded, support the weak, be patient towards all men. See that none render evil for evil unto any man, but ever follow that which is good, both among yourselves and to all men. Rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Quench not the spirit, despise not prophesying, prove all things, hold fast to that which is good, and abstain from all appearance of evil. And the very God of peace sanctify you wholly. And I pray, God, your whole spirit and soul and body be preserved blameless until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ." That's some good instructions. Some of it in there is kind of hard, but it's for us. We know that as Christians, we need to help those that are like it says, unruly. We need to try to help them get their lives in order and comfort the feeble-minded there and support the weak. But there's always people out there that we can say a good word to or help them, maybe bring a smile to their face, because maybe we don't know what kind of trouble they're in, what they're facing. But you know, he said, "Rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing." That's something that we need to do. We can pray, don't matter where we're at, what we're doing. As we go through the day, we can be a praying. And the Bible tells us, "Let your mind be stayed upon the Lord." And if your mind's stayed upon the Lord, then you're going to be talking to Him. And that's all prayer is, just talking to the Lord. And in everything, we need to give thanks for it. Too often, we're kind of greedy and not thankful for what God has blessed us to have, or to what He's blessed us to be able to do. But we need to always look to Him, give Him all the praise, the honor, and glory for everything that He's done for us. As we was talking earlier, they wouldn't none of us be here tonight if it wasn't for the mercy and grace of God. And He's allowed us one more opportunity to be here at Beattyville to reach out to the lost and dying world out there. And he tells us to abstain from all appearance of evil. You know, it may not really be evil, but if it looks evil or gives somebody a thought that it's evil, we need to abstain from it. Don't have no part in it. But everything we need to do, we need to lift up Jesus Christ and give Him the praise and honor and glory for what we're doing and what we can do. Because without Him, we can do nothing. But through Him, the Bible tells us all things are possible. So we want to give Him all the praise for what He's helped us to become and what He's going to do for us. And like He said, He prayed that our every mind, their body, and soul be preserved blameless until the day of the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. And that's what we certainly need. So when he appears, we won't have to be ashamed, but we can go to meet him and go home with him. God bless each one of you tonight, and I hope and pray that the Lord has been good to you today. And we'll be praying for you tonight as requests come in. They don't go unnoticed. We always try to read them and pray for everybody that calls in a request. And we know there's lots of requests out there. Death is raging in our neighborhoods and taking people away from us. But that's part of God's plan. So we just have to accept it and go with it and make the best out of it that we can. I'm going to let Joyce introduce the group now, turn them loose and let them sing.
I think you need to open with prayer.
Okay, I've just got that. But we'll do that, and then we'll have the singing. Our Heavenly Father, we've come to you this end to give you thanks for the day that you've blessed us to see. Been a beautiful day, been a little bit cold, but it's wintertime. And Lord, we thank you that you've blessed everybody to get here safe. We ask you to use this service for your glory. Help each one that's taking part in doing the program, from the staff here, the operators, phone operators upstairs, and our group, Lord. We ask you blessings on each and every one of them, that something may be said or done that will touch somebody's heart tonight and bring them to you before it's too late. Now, Lord, we commit this service to your hands. Take it and use it for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray, and amen.
This group is Eugene Madden and the Williamsburg Gospel Barn Band. And I need my glasses to read. They're from London, Kentucky. Phone number 606-330-0017. You'll be talking with Eugene Madden. As a group, they don't have CDs, but I believe Bill does have a CD that's coming out shortly, so he may mention that to you. So right now, let's go over to Eugene Madden and the Williamsburg Gospel Band.
All right, it's good to be back at WLJC. Appreciate you all inviting us to come back. I just hope we say something or pray that somebody comes to the Lord tonight. You know, that's what we sang for. Everything we do for the Lord. And appreciate everybody out there watching tonight. So call in. I just had a few little things to say tonight. If you're... I had a stroke about 3 years ago, but if you need help, the Lord's there to help you. He sent me a lot of good musicians to help me, and he'll help you every other way that you need it. Because when I was laying there in the bed, there, I had a lot of churches praying for me, and I was just like a little baby. I didn't have a care in the world. But if you're needing help from the Lord tonight, just call in and talk to one of these great operators up here, because they're interceding for you tonight.
Yes, amen.
They're going to the throne for you. So if you need anything tonight, just call in. I'll introduce the group. We represent a lot of towns. I mean, a few of us from Corbin, a few of us from Mount Vernon, a few of us from London. We all get together and to do one thing, it's serve the Lord. Ed Mullins over here on my right, Gene Sharp on the bass, Bud Cotton Gimmer, lead guitar picker, and Bill Creech down here on guitar.
The Lord is my shepherd, Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. High still waters and green pastures I lie down. On the pathway of righteousness, he restores my soul. I shall not enemy's town. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
These guys write their own music, so we hope you enjoy some of the songs we sing now. I was sitting there today and I was thinking about this old song that I used to sing years ago. We won't take up a lot of time talking because we're going to get these ladies up here in a minute. And I know we get a lot of requests for women, you know, and we can't do without our women. Life is easy when you're up on the mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But then things change, you're down in the valley. Don't lose faith, for you're never alone. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley when things go wrong. He'll make them right, and the God of the good times is still God in the bad. God of the day is still God in the comes so easy when life's at its best. But it's down in the valley of trials and temptations, that's where faith is really put to the test. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. Things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times is still God in the bad times.
God of the day is still God in the night. The God of the day is still God in the night.
Yeah, Bill. Oh, okay. It is good to be here. Been privy to see some kinfolk hadn't seen in a while this last couple, 3 days, and they're all tuned in, so I want to dedicate this to all my kinfolk and the residents at Laurel Village down in London. I got a sister-in-law, Faye Smith, there, and Jimmy and the gang. Hope you enjoy this song. Christmas song we wrote a few years ago called Come, Let's Go See. It's from the shepherd's point of view. We were watching the flocks like any other night, when suddenly the sky filled with radiant light. Angels descended with tidings of great joy, rejoicing in the birth of a baby boy. Glory to God in the highest, Christ is born today. Come, let's go down to the manger where he lay. God's precious gift of love sent down the common man. Come, let's go see the babe in Bethlehem. Okay, boy. To common folk like us, we ran to the stable and bowed before God's Son. Then made known abroad all we'd seen and heard, that the prophesied one has come down to earth. Glory to God in the highest, Christ is born today. Come, let's go down to the manger where he lay. God's precious gift of love sent down the common man. Come, let's go see the babe in Bethlehem. Okay. Redeemer, spotless Lamb of God, Jesus Christ, Messiah, Savior of the world. Glory to God in the highest, Christ is born today. Come, let's go down to the manger where he lay. God's precious gift of love sent down the common man. Come, let's go see the babe in Bethlehem. Okay, bud. Glory to God in the highest, Christ is born today. Come, let's go down to the manger where he lay. God's precious gift of love sent down the common man. Come, let's go see the babe in Bethlehem. The babe in Bethlehem. I am blessed to have a brand new CD. Just got what's in the process of being back. It's 12 of my original songs, and I'm looking forward to getting and sharing it with the world, and pray that God will truly be blessed and lift up his holy name tonight. God bless y'all.
When all God's children get to heaven, what a time, what a time, what a time. When all God's children get to heaven, what a time, what a time, what a time. Up there we'll see King Jesus, what a time, what a time, what a time. Up there we'll see King Jesus. What a time, what a time, what a time. Heaven, what a time, what a time, what a time. When all God's children to heaven, what a time, what a time, what a time. Up there there'll be no separation, what a time, what a time, what a time. Up there there'll be no separation, what time, what a time, what a time.
Ladies come up and sing one, maybe one at a time. Ed, you sing one, yeah. Try to get the program together. We get everybody some chance to sing, son.
I like to try to do a little song that I wrote one day. We have never done it, but we're going to try it anyway. Is it away in a manger once been? Day. I do, baby child, lay there on the hay. He came as a child, yet he was a king. No gold on his body, not one single ring. They travel for miles, just for a glimpse of this new baby child. The wise men, they came from far, far away. Gaze at this child, He was the one. Send down to save us and take us all home. To a place we call heaven, yes, I want to go. Message of love. Follow in his footsteps to heaven above. He loves you. He wants you. Won't you come along? And friends, make heaven.
You know, get Linda up here, and we're going to let the girls sing a little bit. I wanted to say something about the Gospel Barn in Williamsburg. We've sang there every Saturday night. We want to invite everybody to come down and join in with us. We have a lot of major groups down there, but we have just ordinary people like us down there, too. So just drop in on us and visit us every Saturday. We started our early last week. It starts at 4 instead of the doors open at 4, and we start at 5.
I dreamed that I had died and went to heaven. I stood within, said, have you been born again? Is your name written in the book of life? Please search the book again. Oh, I thought my name was there. I went to church on Sunday, though I never left any prayer. The book again, it's too late now, I know. Please search the book again before you make me go. Now I told him all the deeds that I had done. Oh, I told him all the trophies that I had won. But the man, he said to me, have you been set free? Is your name written in the book of life? Please search the book again. I thought my name was there. I went to church on Sunday, though I never knelt in prayer. Please search the book again. Oh, it's too late now, I know. Please search the book again before you make me go. He turned and left me standing there. I knew it was too late now for prayer. Oh, my sinner friends, if you want to make it in, oh, your name must be in the book of life. Please search the book again. Oh, I thought my name was
was there. I went to church on Sunday, though I never knelt in prayer. Please search the book again. It's too late now, I know. Please search the book again before you make me go.
I get my wife Gail up here to help me a little bit.
I'm going to try to sing you a couple Christmas songs, mate. Don't practice these Christmas songs a whole lot. It's the month of December, I guess. But this is my favorite holiday of the year. And
take your time.
Oh, I'm over. You're on that side now.
Yes.
Okay.
Do it in G.
Let's do it G.
Okay.
Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining afar through shadows dim, giving a light for those who long have gone, and guiding the wise men on their way unto the lands where Jesus lay. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star. Guiding the pilgrims through the night, over the mountain till the break of dawn, and into the light of perfect day, it will give out a lovely ray. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine. Oh, beautiful star,
beautiful star,
a Bethlehem,
star of Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawn,
glory dawn.
Oh, give us a light to light the way into the land of perfect day. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star, the hope of rest for the redeemed, the good and blessed. Yonder in glory when the crown is won.
Is won.
Oh, Jesus is now that star divine, brighter and brighter he will shine. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on,
shine on.
Oh, beautiful star,
beautiful star
of Bethlehem,
star of Bethlehem,
shine upon us until the glory dawn,
glory dawn.
Oh, give us a light to light the way
into the land of perfect day.
Beautiful star of Bethlehem,
shine on, shine.
fellas. I'd like to invite everybody to Whitsburg Gospel Barn on December the 30th. I'm having my CD release party with special guest, the Singing Cooks. Now, you can't beat that for special guests. I told them about that in Harlan the other day. They laughed. They was already scheduled. I said, well, God have somebody there anyway. This song I wrote several years ago called First Christmas Morning. Just think of how they'd been that first Christmas morning. One day we will see him for the first time, and it must have been what they saw here at this time. Be blessed. There was no room at the inn, and Mary and Joseph couldn't stay with friends. The night that Jesus was born, with prophecy fulfilling, it must have been so thrilling to have been there on that first Christmas morn. Oh, I wish I'd been there on that first Christmas morn when baby Jesus was born. The Savior I will see when he comes again for me, still I wish I'd been there on that first Christmas morn. Play some, boys. Shepherds this special night watched their flock, angels gave them fright, proclaiming a Savior was born. Praising God with a heavenly host, they found wrapped in swaddling clothes the Christ child on that first Christmas morn. Oh, I wish I'd been there on that first Christmas morn when baby Jesus was born. The Savior I will see when he comes again for me, still I wish I'd been there on that first Christmas morn. The Savior I will see when he comes again for me, still I wish I'd been there on that first Christmas morn.
Thank you. I'm using my Bible for a reminder. The Ten Commandments tell me what to do. 12 disciples are my reminder, and Jesus is there leading me through. Bible for old man. My last stop is heaven some sweet day. I'm using my Bible for old man. The children of Israel use it too. They crossed the Red Sea of destruction, and God was there to see them through. There'll be no detours in heaven, no rough roads along the way. I'm using my Bible for a man. My last stop is heaven some sweet day. My last stop is heaven some sweet day.
God bless you all.
Thank you all.
Thank you.
Call in. Appreciate it.
Okay, if one of y'all wants to come up and pray for the prayer request, you're welcome to. Mary from Laurel County needs prayer. She's not feeling well. Margie from Mount Sterling needs prayer, and her daughter Rebecca as well. Linda called in for Nathan and her boys from West Liberty. Linda has eye surgery. Phyllis from London needs prayer. Thelma from Madison County has sinus problems. Johnny and Nellie from Knott County. Baby Emma's very sick in the hospital, and thank you for the compliment to me and Richard. Linda from Morgan County needs prayer. Ben from Knott County has an infection, and his sister Jean is also sick. Ida from Rockcastle. Niece Tammy is on a vent and needs prayer, and pray for the family. Norma from Owsley County, the information. Tammy has surgery tomorrow, needs prayer. Carolyn called in for Wilma from Lee County. She's sick and not feeling very great. Lydia from Letcher, her son Steve has bad lungs, and her, Jeff, and Sean also need prayer. Aiming called in for George. No, I'm sorry, that's Fleming. It looks like an A. Fleming County called in for George, and also for Nancy and family. Pray for him, George, for his legs. Dolores from Breathitt County, no, Burnside. Son is lost, pray for daughter-in-law. Also, daughter has health issues. Wilma is coughing tonight from Pulaski County, needs prayer. Oscar from Whitley County, pray for his grandson Colby, has kidney stones and also salvation. Kay called in, needs prayer for her family. Lewis called in from Lee County, has sinus infection, really bad. And Mullins from Rockcastle County, sounding good.
Okay, I've got a whole stack up here too. From Jackson County, Charles called in for his granny, Clara Powell. She needs prayer, she's losing blood and is in the hospital. From Knott County, Crystal called in, hurting in the chest real bad, and my daughter has knee problems. Estill County, Bunny called in for the family. Family has been sick. From Laurel County, Linda called in for herself. Went for lab work today and has kidney disease. Sent a specialist on Tuesday. Here's one from, don't say where it's from, but David lost his wife, Diane, of 47 years, and having a real hard problem with it. Letcher County, brothers on oxygen needs a miracle. Mother's worried, and Aunt also needs prayers. From Barbaraville, Austin called in for Johnny. It's in a car accident. Montgomery County, Tammy called in for her and her husband and her mother. Tammy's congested, fluid in her ears, and husband's got good news. Something about, and her mother, Virginia, has got back problems. Clay City, Tony called in, right knee and thigh hurting bad. Brenda called in from Morgan County for her and her family. Bath, Linda called in for her and her family, is real sick. Estill County, Terry called in for her and her family and friends. Mother's in the hospital over a week. Leon, dad needs help. A friend needs help getting his disability. Here's an unspoken one. Perry County, Claire called in for Sharon, kidney trouble. And from Breathitt County, Alan called in, they called in for Alan. He's got a special unspoken request. God knows them whether we do or not. And by calling in tonight, God has heard your prayer. I'll let you read the prayer on these if you would.
Thank you, Richard. I want to say I appreciate WLJC and what it stands for the people. I mean, we ought to support WLJC and see that it continues to run. And a lot of people out there that don't get to go to church, and you know, this is their church, and we appreciate that. And there's nothing the Lord can't do for you. I'm a walking miracle. I mean, when I had that stroke, the doctors told me, said, we don't understand why you're living. Most people in your condition is, they don't survive. They just laying there like a vegetable the rest of their life. But the Lord's still on the throne. If you need the Lord. But I was just laying there just so peaceful. I could have went out and it wouldn't have been a thing to me, but I had everybody praying for me. I had churches. I had my wife. I know she's prayed day and night, but if you need the Lord, there's nothing that He can't do. And if you're there without the Lord, it's going to be a hard time if you don't accept Him before you go out.
You can read those too.
I'm very bad at reading, okay. Richard. But I I lost my vision in one eye. So we're going to, we got about a few more minutes. I'm kind of watching the clock a little bit. I've been over here enough to know the clock and everything, but appreciate you inviting us out, and we, that's all we do is work for the Lord. Go ahead, Richard.
Okay, I got a couple more here I'll read before we pray for them. Justin from Flemingsburg's in the hospital with severe stomach pain, and then Judy called in for prayer. We'll add these to the list here.
Okay.
Let the brother lead us in prayer.
All right. Dear God, we thank you, Lord, for the opportunity to be here at WLJC. We thank you for the ones that are here tonight, Lord. We thank you for the ones that have called in, Lord. We know that there's nothing the Lord can't do for them, Lord. We ask you, Lord, that you'd reach down and touch the sick, those in affliction, Lord. Mostly the lost people here tonight, Lord. We pray for the lost, that they would turn to you before it's too late in Jesus. Lord, we just ask you, we just can't, you tell us, Lord, just to live for the moment, because there could not be, there may not be no tomorrow, Lord. Just bless us right now, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And talking about donations, I had a lady bring a $100 check to me at church last Sunday and asked that we bring it down here to WLJC. So I brought that tonight. And in case you're one of them that hasn't mailed in your pledge or you want to send in a donation, mail it to Hour of Harvest, P.O. Box Y, Beattyville, Kentucky, 41311. And every cent that comes in here goes to the upkeep and of this station. You know, when equipment tears up, it's not cheap. So that has to be repaired from time to time, as well as electricity bills and all the normal bills. So please feel free to share what you have, what the Lord blesses you with others. And I just want to say we thank Eugene Madden and the Williamsburg Gospel Barn tonight. They did an excellent job singing. And the phone number is 606-330-0017. And that's Eugene's phone number. He'll be happy to talk with you.
Okay.
Y'all got anything?
Tell us exactly where the Gospel Barn is and if y'all have anything special for Christmas going on.
It's on the second exit, I think, exit 11, just behind Long John Silver's. And we're having, let's see, the Cups are having their CD released this week.
Yeah.
And release party. And everybody's invited to come down and join with us.
Okay.
This week, and we have a lot. We had Jonathan Bond there last week.
Yeah.
He was a great singer. And just come down and visit us sometime. You might get a blessing.
You know, we are in the Christmas season. And let's not forget what Christmas is really about. Let's see if we can't keep our families together and have a good Christmas together with our family. There's nothing more precious than your family. And there's many families today that are split all over the country because of problems in the families and things, and we need to come together and get those rectified and not let the next time you get together as a family be at a funeral home somewhere. Because in our neighborhood up there, we've got three or four right now that's died and having their funerals. So death is on the trail of all of us. We know we're all going to have to go that way. And like they said earlier, just to be ready and know the Lord as your Savior. So when it comes that time, you won't have any fear, because you'll just be changing houses, as the song said, and going to a far better place than we got here in this old world. World is in trouble, that's for sure, but it's still in God's Word what's going to take place. So read the Word, and then you'll know what's going on. You won't have to depend on the news forecasters. Joyce, I'm going to turn it back over to you.
Okay. I just want to say that we've really enjoyed being with you all tonight. I think it's the first time we've actually been with you in person.
Yeah.
We've seen you many times. But we want to wish all of you out there a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in case we don't get back down here before then. But from the station here on Beattyville, Kentucky, we want to wish you good night and God bless you.
Thank you for being a part of the Hour of Harvest. We hope that you are truly blessed and encouraged every time you watch. This program is made possible by your contribution and support. Would you become a financial partner of the Hour of Harvest with a one-time or monthly offering? You can send your pledges of support to the Hour of Harvest, Post Office Box Y, Bayville, Kentucky, 41311, or visit us online at www.hourofharvest.com. May God bless you.